Hey guys, I'm Yazzy, and today I'm going to be doing the what's inside my backpack. Make sure to like and subscribe, share with all your friends and family, and let's get on with the video. So, the first thing that is in my backpack, but not in my backpack, my purple lunchbox. Okay, isn't that so pretty? And what else is in my backpack? It's actually in my backpack. I got my backpack friend that I use. I got these mechanical pencils. Yeah, hole punch, pencil sharpener, and something that will take the staples out of stuff. And they also have a cute backpack that has little kittens and kitty ears on it. Black and it has stuff inside of it. I have this little glue dispenser thing, it's really cute. Occupine, giant eraser, 2 6 of glue, pen, pencils, Sharpie, cute erasers, staples for my mini stapler. Tape, pencil grips. So I have a blue and the blue pencil sharpener. Next, I have a notebook that has like emoji stuff. I don't know what to call it, but it says something right there. I can put my name. And I have this notebook. Puppy binder. This pretty blue binder. Lined paper. Adorable pencils that have that on the bottom. So I have teal, blue, magenta, and neon greenish. And certainly, last, and certainly not least, purple glue.
Let's take a closer look at all the small stuff that I got. So I have a little friend, a little glue, Ubi erasers, pencils, an eraser, a little case, some notebooks, and
so
pencils.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, tell your friends and family. Comment down below what you want to see us do next time. a shout out in the comments. That being said, bye. Bye.